Cuba, where Ernest Hemingway lived over half his life and wrote many of his most significant works. Learn about Hemingway, the man, and Hemingway, the writer. Hear Fidel Castro describe how Hemingway's writings influenced him and tour Hemingway's Cuban residence. Hemingway in Cuba reveals the extent to which Cuba's culture and the friendship of her people influenced Ernest Hemingway's life and work.